Doesn't really get much cooler than flaps on an F-18 that match up perfectly. I don't think so.